Broken roads, damaged homes, and now flooding. Parts of New Zealand hit with back-to-back natural disasters.
Oh, absolutely a double whammy. We were just waiting on the locusts coming next for the, for the plague.
Just a day after a devastating earthquake, Wellington was soaked by torrential rain, creeks and the bay flooded. So even roads not damaged by the quake had to close because of the high water.